हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। माई सेल्फ रश्मि यंदे, योर साइंस टीचर। फ्रॉम योर जनरल साइंस, अवर फिफ्थ लेसन, सब्सटेंसेस इन द सराउंडिंग्स, देयर स्टेट्स एंड प्रॉपर्टीज। वी स्टार्टेड दिस लेसन इन लास्ट लेक्चर। इन दैट वीडियो डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द चेंज ऑफ स्टेट ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस। We know that three states are there: solid, liquid or gas. From solid to liquid, from liquid to gas or vapor, how substances get changed, which changes takes place, concept of heat and change into the physical state. Here, from solid to liquid, liquid to gas, on heating and on cooling, gas to liquid and liquid to solid. Common example of these changes, we can give the conversion of water into ice when we freeze it, and when we boil that water which is in liquid state changes into the water vapors, that is the gaseous state. So in this way there are the changes occurs. After that we discuss the structure of thermometer. With the help of thermometer, how we can measure the temperature. And last point we discussed, that is the boiling. Today we are going to start the concept, that is the freezing. Freezing, in that the water kept in a fridge or on ice becomes cooler and cooler. That is, its temperature falls. At a certain temperature, water does not get any cooler but starts freezing and forms ice. The temperature at which this happens, it is called as the freezing point of water. Freezing point, that means substance cool hote hote unka freezing start ho jata hai and it convert into the ice. That point it is called as the freezing point. The temperature of a substance can fall below 0 degree Celsius. Example, the temperature of air in the freezer of a refrigerator is around minus 18 degree Celsius. It is read as minus 18 degrees Celsius. And observe, freezer mein kya hota hai? Ice form hota hai. Container mein water bhar ke, agar wo container aap refrigerator mein rakh denge, तो उसका बर्फ बनेगा क्या? नहीं। जब तक आप उसे फ्रीज़र में नहीं रखते तब तक उसका बर्फ में यानी आइस में कन्वर्जन नहीं होगा। क्यों? बिकॉज इन फ्रीज़र डिफरेंट टेम्परेचर इज देयर, इन रेफ्रिजरेट इन कूलिंग देयर इज़ अ डिफरेंट टेम्परेचर। व्हेन आइस गेट्स हीटेड इट स्टार्ट्स मेल्टिंग और चेंजिंग इन टू द लिक्विड स्टेट अगेन। Ice melts at 0 degree Celsius. Please underline this word, very important one. Ice melts at 0 degree Celsius. Whenever you observe that ice is melting, that means you can say that iska bhi temperature kitna hai? 0 degree Celsius. It means that the freezing point and melting point of water are one and the same. How much? 0 degree Celsius. At this, there is a freezing is occur and melting also occur of that water. Each substance has a specific boiling point, which is also its condensation point. Each substance has a specific melting point, which is the same as its freezing point. This very important one. Each and every substance, they have specific boiling point, and that boiling point it is called as its condensation point. That means at that specific temperature that substance, that liquid substance starts to boil. Okay, and similarly each and every substance has a specific melting point at which that substance starts to melt. That means from solid to liquid. Yes? here in the green color box. Just observe this box. Here certain substances are there and their freezing and boiling points are there. After that, various uses of changes in physical state. First one, candles are made by melting paraffin wax. We know the candles, different shapes are there, different colors are there. Candles, basically they are made by the melting of paraffin wax. Second one, second use is solid carbon dioxide, which is also called as the dry ice, is used to make ice cream and to keep it frozen. Third one, liquid nitrogen is used in animal husbandry. Fourth one, sand, that is the silica, is melted to make glass. We know the glass, transparent glasses are there, colorful glasses are there, different types of the quality of that glasses is also present. So silica, it is melted, that is a sand, it is melted. Fifth one, metals like gold and silver are melted to make the ornaments. And last one, iron is melted to make tools. Different types of the tools are there in which there is a use of iron. So that iron, it melted at very high temperature, and different types of the tools are made from this iron. So these are the uses of changes in physical state. Next concept, it is the sublimation. You observe the naphthalene balls or camphor, camphor या फिर naphthalene balls, अगर आप room temperature में ऐसे ही अगर आप एक dish में रख दोगे, after certain days their size decreases. कैम्फर तो मतलब इट टेक्स वेरी लेस टाइम पीरियड बिकॉज उसकी साइज़ भी कैसी होती है, कम होती है. यस, बट नेफ्थलिन बॉल्स भी अगर आप देखेंगे, डेज पासेस द साइज ऑफ द नेफ्थलिन बॉल्स इट डिक्रीजेस ऑटोमेटिकली. दैट इज द प्रोसेस विच इज द रीजन फॉर दिस डिक्रीज इन द साइज, एंड दैट प्रोसेस इट इज नथिंग बट द सब्लिमेशन. सब्लिमेशन यानी क्या? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी द प्रॉपर साइंटिफिक डेफिनेशन. द चेंज ऑफ अ सॉलिड सब्सटेंस डायरेक्टली इनटू अ गैस और वेपर विदाउट फर्स्ट चेंजिंग इनटू लिक्विड इज कॉल्ड सब्लिमेशन. लिसन केयरफुली. सॉलिड सब्सटेंस है, वी नो दैट स्टेप्स, that first of all solid get convert into liquid and after that liquid convert into gas. But here solid substance directly change into the gas or vapor without changing into the liquid. That process, it is called as the sublimation process. This is a sand crucible in which we have to put a few iodine crystals. Place the crucible on a tripod stand to heat it. Block the steam of the funnel with a cotton plug and place it inverted over the crucible. Light the burner and heat the mixture in the crucible. Observe the changes. The inverted funnel. Here in this crucible, we take certain iodine crystals and we provide the heat with the help of burner. This is the tripod stand. When we provide the heat to that iodine crystals, directly they change into the vapors. That means it directly change into the gaseous state. As I explain you the definition of sublimation, here solid substances directly change into the vapor without convert into the solid. That concept, that change, it is called, or that process, it is called as the sublimation process. Different examples like camphor, like naphthalene balls, these all are the examples of this sublimation process. Read out this part properly, carefully. Any difficulty if you are facing in understanding, ask me. Next part we will continue in the next lecture. Thank you.